Hi there! In this video, we'll take a look at Awario's dashboard and reports. This is your project dashboard. On the right, you can select the time period you'd like to see data for. On the left, you can select the alerts you'd like your dashboard to display. If you only have one alert selected, your dashboard becomes interactive. Click on positive to see all positive mentions, or negative to see the bad reviews. You can also click on any country on the map to see mentions coming from this location. There is also a new mentions feed that shows the freshest mentions we found for your keywords. On the right, there's an influencers feed. Those are the most influential authors and websites that mention your keywords. From here, you can jump straight to your mention feed and you'll see the mentions grouped by author and sorted by reach, so the most influential ones appear first. Now let's take a look at Awario's reports. The first one, Mention Statistics, is a general overview of the number of mentions, their sentiment, reach, and so on, for any one alert you'd like to see statistics for, or for several alerts together. You can select specific sources you want your report to show, adjust the date range, and export your report so you can share it with your colleagues or clients. Now, let's take a look at the alert comparison report. Here, you can compare up to 3 alerts against several metrics, such as the number of mentions, their reach, the countries they come from, the sentiment, and so on. This is especially useful if you're comparing your own brand to a competitor. Finally, let's see the influencers report. Here, you'll find a list of the most influential authors or websites who mentioned your keywords. Switch between different sources to see influencers from Twitter, Facebook, Google+, Instagram, YouTube, news and blogs, or the entire web. You can show the influencers by their number of followers, the number of mentions, or reach. You can also adjust the date range and share this report with others. And that's it. Thanks for watching.